You hit yourself with the fish, dude. Hit the E button again. Hit E again, it'll drop it. There you go. I'm not a pro at the game, but I have been playing it for about 13 to 15 hours
straight.
24. Game key. Game
25 key straight.
24 hours straight. 25 hours now. So, yeah. Where the fuck you go?
Okay. I should be right by you guys. Let me look. You guys are like right by me. Okay, where are you at? Okay, here I go. Yeah. Here I am. You guys see me up here?
Yeah, I know who Lyric is, yeah.
What about Lyric?
Oh my god.
What?
Hear what this guy just said.
What?
This guy had... Okay, Lyric has three Titans in his computer, right?
What? Wow.
He only got 30 FPS out of this game.
And I feel like I'm running smoother than that. I feel like I'm running way smoother than that.
It's not optimized yet.
Yo, what are you trying to do, man? Are you guys playing turd toss? I'm like over here like dying. I got busted legs and shit.
I can't see anything. The lens flare. Oh god, I just see a big bright light.
Oh yay, you got a pickaxe.
Yep, pickaxe.
How long have you been playing?
Like 2 hours.
I don't know if you figured out this yet, but pickaxes are good for thatch. Axes are really good for getting leather. Dude, you can actually get like five to eight leather off of a dodo bird with an axe.
Whoever wants it, here.
For some reason, I'm freezing and dead. I'll take it to make a camp. Oh, I need that. I need that to not
here you go, Blood Crow.
Freeze to death.
You're always going to freeze at this point. Alright. Here you guys each go. Here's one for you. And one for
this
the other
looks
one.
Like it's about to break on me.
Oh, yeah. You can just repair them. If it's going to break, you can just repair it. It's a lot cheaper and easier.
No, I'm... meant like it looks like it barely fits me somehow.
Oh, yeah. You got the baby gap wear. Look like a little mangoes. Fat guy in a little coat.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'll never get used to this trick.
I'm real messed up. I got a busted bone here. I'm like struggling to get to a tree.
I'll talk to you guys later.
I'm just cold.
All right.
All right.
This is crazy. Oh yeah, I have the perfect spot for a base, guys, if you want to see where. Want to see where the last one was? All right.
Why don't we just like set up a base on an island?
All right. Look, here's where the last base was. It was back here. If I can ever heal!
I feel like this would be a bad place because the bigger dinosaurs spawn back here.
No dinosaurs spawn back here. It's actually overgrown with shrubbery, and we can actually keep it condensed by not taking out the shrubbery around the base. Alright, we'll come over here.
What?
User in your channel timed out.
What happened?
You can grab fiber off of it.
Dude, I think our own server just got up. I think it's working.
Are you serious? Our server just got up, Blood Crow?
Yep.
The Vedan one?
Yeah, the one that Homer and Vedan.
Oh, you're talking to Homer?
Mm-hmm.
Did you just get off the server?
No, I'm over here just like standing here.
Alright, Gunner Maker, here's where that, I had my base on this server last. It actually worked out really well. Alright. I came over here. Yeah, we came over here. Came this way. And then came right over here. Nope. It's actually... Yep, and
okay,
actually
so
it was right here.
What do we want to do? Do we want to go to the other server now, or what?
Ah.
Pretty nice looking area.
Yeah, this is really nice. The only downside is you're far from water. Here we go. Right here.
Yeah, I can. We can run in any direction, though, and pretty much get to it.
Yeah, I'm, looking for a specific rock. We were not right here. Oh, wait.
I feel like that down there is where all the monsters and all the dinos.
Yeah, basically, we were hidden back, like, in here with all this shrubbery. It was crazy. As is here in the area. This is basically, like... Basically, you can just, like, build a base in here, and as long as you guys don't constantly take out the shrubbery, because it always regrows, you guys have a good base. Like, hidden from people, and it's confusing back here with all this tall shrubbery. So, I'm gonna get off here and check out the other spot, and if we can't get on it, I'll come back. Alrighty.
Just to try to build a base here.
Alrighty, I'll leave my my sleeping body.
And your shit.
Alright guys, we're trying to go. Right. We're gonna join this other server and see how stable it is.
I gotta get some to eat. I'm gonna starve.
Blood Nation.
What was that?
The server I'm joining, I'm going to try it out and see. Homer says they got, like, the server, whoever they were getting it from must have stabilized it or whatever they did. So, I'm joining it right now. If that other guy wants to join us, I don't see why he can't.
I already left. He said he was just going to chill and make a base there.
I have my stuff running. I'm in.
That's what she said.
Well, I'm in deep. Dry.
What? Yeah, Soul Stalker, yes, I'm still on. Crazy, I know, right? Not gonna lie, this might take up tomorrow when I come back to this. Quite literally.
Yeah, we gotta get this arc fever out of us so that we can actually start doing like World of Warships more again, because I don't want to be doing this too much, because I can't lie, I do want to get back in World of Warships and level up and get my ships, man, but you know, it's kind of hard not to play survival. I like survival. Dude, I can't believe he's got a triple SLI set up with Titans. And in Lyric, you know he's got a beast computer. Can barely run it.
Oh no, it's the angry dildo again.
You said Blood Nation, right?
Blood Nation, yeah. So, here's the question.
Apparently there's an update.
That's what I was about to ask.
Where should I spawn?
Y'all want to make a place?
Soul Stalker, no. I haven't fought one of those ARK bosses because we keep having to restart from zero. Right. We keep having to start from zero.
This server is something that we can actually start using, though.
Yeah.
So,
Bloodcrow, do not be surprised if you see me here, like, a lot. Like,
all right, here's a question, though. Do we want to spawn where we were building a base on the other server or where you had built the base on your server?
Where we built the base on our server.
Like where I had built the log one at up there?
Well, I was going to say you could definitely get more in depth because there's more ground, like more foliage up there. My bad, where like where I was at.
What predators at night too, then?
No, actually, at that in that area, there are no predators up there.
Well, that's the same sort of spawning stuff.
It's East Coast. You going East Coast? Eastern.
All right, we'll do it. We'll do it. I'm on.
Let's go.
I'm cool with it.
Oh yeah. Oh my God, I hate that loud ass music. It's super loud. RIP headphone users. Uh-oh, that thing is right there. Hell yeah. I want it. I don't care, I want it. Quick, let me move. I want it. I want the ARK. I want it. Damn, we started out like at nighttime. This is not cool.
Dude, as soon as I got in, I got killed.
This is ridiculous. Yeah, I guess there were more updates. My bad, guys.
You're a dick, bro.
Blame it on the there was new updates. So, yeah.
What's for the updates?
I don't know.
So that's what he's blaming on.
Do you respond to East, you said?
Eastern, yeah.
I can't see to save my life right now at all.
Oh my God, dude. If they fix the frames on this game, I'll be so happy. Everything else could wait. You know what I'm saying? The frames, whatever it is, y'all.
Of course, all those people that dropped thousands and thousands of dollars on all these Titans and still can't play the game.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
60 frames per second that their eyes can't track.
My bad, guys, my bad. I forgot to change the scene back. I was logging into the password, forgot all about it. Sorry, guys. I got dragged in. That's how fun ARK is.
That's what she said.
Really? I need one fucking thatch. Are you kidding me?
You said that, too.
But it wasn't that.
Okay.
It was that.
Rot out.
Pardon me debating since I did my stream.
Oh my God. Bloodcrow, guess where I'm at? I'm back at the fucking island. I'm back at the troll island. I'm looking at it right now. There's shit over on the island right now. Yeah, I went eastern. Yeah, I spawned eastern.
Maybe it's a sign. We need to go up there and build a base then. Fuck it.
Oh my gosh, it's so dark.
Yeah, dude, I hate. Nighttime on here is really a bitch, especially when you can't. You don't know if you're going to get killed or not, you know?
One of y'all is at a yard, or yard, ARK, right?
I am.
Which one?
Me. There's like right in front of
it. Is it like the white one?
The blue one? I think so. Yeah.
There's a yellow one up in the air, too, and
yeah,
I want it.
I'm guessing he's the one, the white one. Can you please get a look for a fight?
Survival level 15.
I hear it, fucking scorpion. I hear it. Where is it? I can't see it, but I hear it.
I'm actually debating about getting off for the night and just going to bed now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm rocking towards it.
I'm going to be, you know, if I do, I'm going to be trying to get up as soon as possible.
I get some server info in case I get this thing running and you're sleeping.
Yeah.
Send it to me on TeamSpeak or something.
My God. I'm at it. Let me get it. Life. Must be level 45. Okay, there's yellow ones now. Are you fucking kidding me? Wow.
That's for the ARK server, Graham?
No, the drop. The drops.
Oh. Hey, so, what car are you staying on again, Mo?
Okay. I'm debating about getting all.
Oh, you're at, which one are you at?
You know, because I'm going to get right back on this game tomorrow. But
thanks, bro.
Bloodcrow, which one are you at?
Oh no, I'm back.
I'm at one right now. I don't know if you're here or not.
Hey, my nigga.
Is it yellow or green?
I can hear a sound.
Oh, you're at the green one. Whoa. Because I saw the green one further down the beach, but dang, you are far. They made sure you were far away. Don't worry, we'll find our way.
I made a new character on the spawn. You gotta remind me of the goddamn spawn.
Yeah, I'm on Eastern.
I like the mod better. The mod. Alright,
yeah, the white ones.
When you get in a sec, toss me a friend invite on Steam.
What's your shit?
Those are the same thing as in here in TeamSpeak.
Alright.
Damn, we're getting too many Marines on the same server. This is not gonna work out.
No, we'll just all take orders real easy, come back with the ridiculous resources and be like, alright, what are we destroying today? Please tell me the mathematical equation that you figured out for no ammo.
I still want to figure out it. Friend of mine, he was back at Camp Machine. Some Missy. Idiot on the damn fire line.
What?
Shoved a freaking magazine upside down in the damn gun.
What? How? How?
I don't know how the guy did it. I don't know. They don't know. They
hey, he rap-tack banged the shit out of that rifle then.
Dude, he had to have banged it on the ground or something.
That's what we're thinking. Like you said, they had to take the damn gun to machine shop magazine out of it.
That's crazy.
I gotta say, I got an M16 closet.
Alright, so I'm actually running up north where I built my base at. Alright, you know what? I think I might just go ahead and call it here. I'm gonna get tired now.
What? You're not doing a 24, Bloodcrow?
Oh no. I'm getting tired.
Bloodcrow, see if you can see me up on the ledge. I got my torch out. Oh wait, I'm to the... I'm way up ahead of you. Alright, I'm coming down that way. I'm gonna bring resources. Oh, hell no. There's carnivores up here. Fuck that. Nope. Getting the hell out of these woods. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I mean, where I got our base, when I was up in where I built that, it's in a mildly dangerous spot, but at the same time, it does give us a little bit of stuff, but we also got stuff that can protect us, too.
All right, I'm at the island, basically. I'm just past it. Yeah, fishy hand. I know how this works for the most part. Hey, gained a second level. I'm gonna go the same route as before. I'm gonna go.
Server, you have to go to the local
arms and munitions.
Local game host or whatever. And that one option is kind of grayed out. Once you go to it, there's actually a thing where it says you can download server files. So.
Yeah, I'm at the island. I'm harvesting a bunch of wood right now and resources.
Nice. So did you hear what I said? Hopefully you heard what I said, man. I don't know.
We need to find each other. If you can see a red one, you're gonna be seeing the island. Let's see if you can see the big blue arc. Nope, I can't see the big blue arc. You're in the right direction, though. Oh my god. You see that cloud over there to the left? That's where you're gonna be going. Or not. Holy shit. Are you kidding me? There's a red... I'm looking at a red arc in the distance. And I'm guessing the blue one is, all up in the way. Oh my god, I died. Way to go, Raptor. Oh, it's a Dillo that had killed me. Yeah, I was up in that northeastern corner. Damn it, they have Raptors like right where our building would normally be. I'm coming down to it.
What, your building?
Your building. Oh, I'm not too far from you, actually. I'm on the other side of all that. Probably see me on the beach, man.
Well, we all know that Dojo will be working on the tan.
You're up in the woods.
Shit, it takes a lot for
you. I'm actually next to the coast, but I'm just up on the rocks.
Yeah, you're way over here. I'm running over to you.
Nick, it's your bedtime. It's your bedtime.
All right, I am on my way to you, man.
You're a dick, Blood Pro.
How are you a dick?
You're a dick.
How are you a dick?
I'm a dick.
What are you doing, dude?
I'm back.
Sit here.
I can see.
Yes.
Where have you been, actually? I haven't seen you on in like nearly a freaking month.
About 6 weeks.
Yeah.
Back on from training exercises, man.
Oh, nice, dude. Nice. Yeah.
What's up, Pop? Yes.
We're sitting here doing some art.
What's up, bud?
We're doing some ARK right now, man.
Okay. I haven't gone on the ARK yet. I'm just trying to find, I started jumping through servers, trying to find, like, everyone I know. Anyway, just letting you know I'm back. I'm going to be jumping through the rest of the team speaks.
Oh, nice, dude.
All right, man. Have a good one.
All right, man.
You're somewhere around here.
Okay, bye.
I'm getting closer and closer.
Dude, I'm on a rock.
User disconnected from your channel.
Jumping up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Up
yeah, but
down.
You're what close you to that ARK. I'm coming over to the ARK. Fuck it, we'll make a base over here, man. Fuck Troll Island over there. That was just some straight up bull. You know? Yeah, Bloodcrow. This is probably that game I've been looking for quite a while.
What, this right here?
Just something I can just immerse myself in for hours and not care. Like, just get into it. And just constantly have fun. It's, here it is, 25 and a half hours later, and I'm still like, let's keep going, even if we gotta restart. Let's do it. Like, I don't... Oh! Oh! No!
What?
Fucking Chuba thingy coming after me. He's gonna spit his poison at me and shit.
Kill him.
I can't. I don't have any weapons or nothing.
Punching, dude. This little raptor thing that spit your
no,
eye, like,
no, word? No. Scorpion thingy.
Oh, scorpion thingy, run towards a turtle. Find a turtle or something.
Oh! Oh! He's got me! I see you! You're running! I see you! Oh, are you kidding me? It just poisoned me and knocked me out. I died. Right, I was looking at you. Stay away. It's coming.
Dude, you didn't die yet.
Yeah, I died. I died. I'm dead. Motherfuck. Oh, I'm not that far still. I started out in the exact same spot. A little ways from the spawn, but still. Get him. Motherfucker. You wanna hurt me? I will eat you for breakfast. I just ran up on that raptor and just fucking whooped its ass.
Raptor?
Whatever, those spitter bullshit pieces of crap. He didn't have a chance in the world. I ran up on him and punched him 4 times over. I laid him out. If I had, I should have grabbed him up and used him as tamed. I'm gonna grab a bunch of narco berries and stuff. Just because I know how well it works. Alright, I'm coming over to the blue thing again. You can start doing your thing if you want. And I'll bring in resources. I'm bringing a lot of fiber and thatch. I'm about to have another level up too. Decadillo, life dream accomplished. No, I took out a spitter. Yeah, I made it swallow everything. Huh?
But, what I think you should do is, go over to this island, right? The other side. Where it, sort of, kind of curves off into the water. And build over there. Because, right now, that would actually put us with a bunch of herbivores, right? So if any, carnivores come over there, the herbivores are probably aggro, they're probably aggro because of the plant, right? And if we do get caught out, all we gotta do is run towards them, and they'll fight each other anyway. So, yeah, I got a goddamn shark over here next to me, so I'm waiting for him to leave. Me and Megalodon are not getting along.
Now just deck a T-Rex. Dude, Soulstalker, I wish I could. Tommy T, what's up, man? You're like, what? One day, 1 hour and a half. What? Like, yeah. Oh! That pterodactyl just almost took a fist. Why can't I move now? I have no stamina. Are you serious? Well, I leveled up again. Awesome.
What's the little ape debuff symbol thing?
What ape?
Looks like an ape.
Oh, in the chat?
No, at the bottom left hand of the screen.
Yeah, I don't see it.
Watch. It's next to the broken bone.
Oh, that was me. That was like the person like hunched over. Oh my god! You're fatigued. Motherfucking wood trolls me again.
Now make her watch it and swim out there.
Oh my god, it's literally jumping out of the water.
Chupacabras can kill sharks.
Tube thing. Oh my god, if there's not a fucking rock out here on the beach, I'm gonna kill someone. Preferably another human being.
What do you think of that?
You wanna get, you wanna play the Are game? You punching that megalodon?
You can be our fisher. Alright. I'm gonna die if I
I finally got over to you.
Megalodon, kill it.
Oh, you suck, Bloodcrow.
I told you, fuck
that. It just ate me. I already ate me.
I'm gonna say, I finally got over here and you're like dead again.
Hey, I didn't die. One wire.
No, you let it eat you again. Like, I'm looking at the rocks that you died from.
I just spawned literally where all the base on the opposite side of the shore.
Ugh.
I have no idea where all the base is.
Okay.
Oh, I think I see your luggage, dude. What the hell? Dude, oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Dude, you gotta watch my stream.
Yeah, I'm looking.
There are, no, there are, dude, there's saber-toothed tigers, and they're fighting, oh, what?
Wow, I see them, stegosauruses. What the hell, Bloodcrow?
Dude, this is amazing.
What sucks is now I gotta go all the way to the other coast.
A Triceratops is owning it. He's gonna go drown it. Look at the AI, dude.
Dude, this AI is like, this is, I mean, they got pretty good AI, dude.
Go get the meat, shut out the dead bodies.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
But you better watch and see what wins, and I hope those Triceratops win. I'd be helping.
Dude, I'm sure the
Triceratops are gonna win.
There's a bunch of cats here, and they're not taking them down very fast.
Oh my god. Wait a minute.
I need you to.
Didn't win either.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, whenever you have a chance and you're safe, I need you to look around so I can see, where you're at, because I see the really blue arc, but I don't see the other arc.
Hit it while it's eating.
Too late.
Did you die?
Freaking saber-tooth is right below me, though. Fuck you, cat. Go away.
I'm trying to find you, man. Now I gotta turn around and run in the opposite direction.
Go away. Go to bed.
I can't tell if he's talking to the cat or his son.
Yeah.
Or both.
Alright, I think I'm on my way to you, Bloodcrow. Oh my goodness, not again. Not where we can't find rocks. Finally. Alright, I'm gonna be on my way soon. Wow, really?
Yep.
See, you thought the Triceratops gonna win, now you got two cats camping your ass.
Bullshit. Alright, I'm trying to make stuff right away to come over and help ASAP.
But actually, those cats.
I fell in the water!
What? You died?
Hold on, I got too close. I was gonna like try to see how close I could get and punch them. That didn't work out too well. Yeah, see the side I built on is actually not bad, right? However, oh shit!
Wow, they swam in the water to get you.
Is that you running behind me?
Oh, they're still there at respawn.
Yep, they were right there on top of the respawn, dude. They have spawned on the other side now. And that crap is that stupid bird! What the fuck, man?
What? What happened?
Big freaking bird thing, man. Oh,
all
what?
All I
dude?
Heard was
oh
him say that as he's getting killed before.
Dude, what the? What
the last time.
Oh my goodness. It really sounds like you're having a bad time, Bloodcrow.
Oh my god.
Somebody's getting mobbed.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I saw your screen and all I saw were birds and scorpions literally just going ham. What the hell?
That's
oh my
god. It's like a predator.
Oh my god, there's four.
The forest is too close there.
We're really on the wrong beach. Like, this is terrible.
Oh, we're on the wrong beach.
Okay, this is the problem. The side that we had the base built on that y'all been watching me build on all day, that side has mostly herbivores. This side has all the freaking carnivores.
And it's supposed to stick with the carnivore side. But, well, that's if you notice that the predators are fighting the herbivores that are on the beach, so that they're linking from one to another, and now they're stuck on the beach. You're gonna have to wait until they get done eating everything and go back in the forest, probably. Or hopefully they don't stay spawned there on the beach. They should.
Oh, dude, I finally got on the other side now.
Where are you?
Over here, like I got to the actual other side now. Like where we actually had our base before. Like pretty much right in front of the
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm looking for that troll island. Oh, okay. I'm heading in that direction because that mountain is this way. So I'm heading in the right direction. I'll just have resources by the time I get there. Or not. Oh my god, this saber tooth is running. I died. It didn't matter. Fuck this game. But I love playing it. Again? Really? Right here? Really? Are you kidding me? Of all places, I'm right back here. I'm a little closer to Troll Island than I was before. Well, at least I skipped the damn cat. Yep. Here I come. Here I come, Blood Crow. I said, here I come, Blood Crow. I'm on my way to Troll Island.
Well, hey, I just gotta say, like, right now, dude, like, I'm in this fight.
I know. And here I come. Like, I know exactly where you are. And I know how to get there. Oh, fuck. Maybe I didn't skip the fucking cat. Shit. I'm seriously about to level up again. I don't know if maybe making a tribe is not the way to go in the very beginning.
World of Warships looks like it'll still run.
Wait, what now?
Nope. Missing DLL.
Oh my god. I'm on my way, Blood Crow. I'm running my ass off.
Alright.
Blood Crow, I'm on my way, man. Holy fuck. I'm starting to see a beach, but I see... Oh my god, I see two Rexes fighting a Stegosaurus. They're fighting Stegosauruses. Oh, are you serious? Blood Crow. God damn it. Where the fuck is Troll Island?
North.
And I leveled up. Where? Okay, can I get a glimpse of you and where you are and, like, just a view of, like, the landscape? Because I see the mountain on my right and I see the blue arc on my left. And I hope we have similar sky view. Oh my god. You seem so very far away.
Dude, I'm getting bored, boy, tired. Fuck these.
Drink some coffee, Blood Crow. Yeah, bro.
I don't have any.
I'll send it to you through the internet tubes. Alright, leveled up again. Alright, I'm making armor and weapons, as usual. I don't know why I freeze in that window.
Oh,
Look for the volcano. I'm being laid justice to tell me to look for the volcano. It's on my right. I'm coming down your line again. What's that?
I don't have enough drinks to make
you
probably
like
to
see us. Yeah, you do. Get the wife to keep you up.
Get your little black bug and call your buddy, and I know you want to play a game of pool. A game of 8-ball. Hint, hint. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Say no more, say no more.
Dude, I'm almost tempted just to say not even, like, build a thatch anything and just, like, you know, go straight to wood. You know, just save up everything, go straight to wood.
Yeah, rather than thatch, I'd agree with that. Because you can get wood just as fast as you get your hatchet.
You have to make that. You have to learn thatch, though.
I'm sure
I'm
going to
learn thatch, but I'm not
just
build.
Yeah, don't. Tape your fiber first, D clothes, get your tools, get your clothes, and then I get a slingshot myself. Because I gotta have, you know, a couple dodos.
Alright, I see those goofy ass rocks. I'm really close now. I know when I get around this bend, I'll be closer to you guys.
Think I'm joking, just watch, Book. Are you gonna log on tomorrow? Mm-hmm. Level 15, I'm gonna have like 20 dodos for me. Wait, are they carnivores?
Nope.
Or is there omnivores?
I think so.
Is there ones that eat both?
I don't know.
But you said they're herbivores?
As far as I know, they're just herbivores. As far as I know.
I'm on my way, Blood Crow. I'm right around the bend.
Nice.
That's crazy. Y'all started you over there on Murder Beach.
Oh, you're my God. I see it. I see it. I'm looking right at
like
it.
Everything was fighting over there. It was total chaos. And you see how close the bench force was, right? Now, if you look back like where you're at now, Blood, so you got a nice distance out of the beach. And then the woods are, you know, the other place over there, the woods is right on it.
Yeah, and this is where I built last year. This place actually worked out fine. I think I built it right here. Yeah, like right, I think right here where I'm at right now. It's actually where I built it, or at least close to it. But yeah, I mean, what the fuck is disturbed over there doing?
Who?
I don't know, he's over there beating up a dodo bird or something, I don't know. I see him running around swinging his fist like a madman.
About where you're at now, Mr. Looks like you're going to go, man.
I gotta be one more level and then I can get crates. I will be building us some crates though, dude, because we're gonna need some stuff to store all this crap in, and then that way we can just, like, you know, just straight, you know.
Oh, they had a total reboot again?
Yeah, they wiped everything.
That's not the one you were on earlier, is it?
One,
oh, okay. Gotcha. Is there a 10-man one got wiped too?
It's a 10-man, but it's the new 10-man. So this is actually a server that we actually have access to.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, my bad.
Yeah. I mean, I put it in a joystick already.
No, I got that. I didn't help.
I see you or somebody swimming in the water way down there.
Yeah, me.
I need,
Dear God, I'm getting lost as fuck.
Here I come, Blood Crow. Here I come. I made it. I made it, bro. Oh my god.
Dude, how funny would it be?
Oh my god, there's a T-Rex.
What were T-Rex?
Chasing my ass.
Don't bring it over here.
I'm dead. I died. Are you fucking serious? I get there. I get there. God damn it. I'm nowhere near you, man. Or, yeah. What? I want to say yes, but I'm not. Oh my god, I'm here. I am here. But not exactly. Okay. Jane Leslie, yeah, this game does not want us to meet up at all. It's like, damn. Like, now I'm on literally the other side of the map. Even though I said East Coast.
Northern, dude. Why are you going east?
I went to East Coast. Did you literally change spots again? We need to become tribe members so I can, like, port in on that sweet-ass, bed you got.
You thought Co made a bed already?
No, but the ability to do so is what matters.
You know this is the northern spot we're spawning, right? And you can spawn eastern, you said, right?
Yeah, I spawned eastern, and you said you were going eastern.
Okay.
What
that's
the
what
fuck?
We're doing and we never
the
really
sleep
said anything, so.
Real,
but yeah, I was like, you know what? I was like, whatever. And I was like, hey, I'm up here at my spot.
Because Blair was already up here. In like 5 minutes.
Nope. I'm actually waiting to level up because I'm encumbered.
You got time to find him because he ain't even moving.
That's okay, I'll level up on my own and then we'll meet up and become clan members and soulmates and
he's gonna be passed out on a beach.
Probably.
Like in real life.
Yeah, all you're gonna see is his character passed out on the screen and him passed out in the chair.
In the exact same position. What happened? I don't know, they had one too many.
Dude, I've been missing my beard, combing it upwards, it looks funny as hell. Look at it. I'll stream in a second.
I'm just gonna make you pass out.
So fun. By the way, guys, if any of y'all wondering if you have a donate a certain amount, $6 gets you on. It gives you an extra. Every stage of VIP rank actually increases the amount of blood money you earn per minute.
I was kind of waiting for some stuff.
Oh no, it's just like through like just donating through PayPal. Bro. So like $2 is bronze, I think $10 is silver, and 20 is gold. But I made the bronze really simple because, you know, it's a small modifier, but it's
a little easier to get.
Dude, I don't know. I'm really trying to fall asleep.
No, you can't fall asleep, Blood Crow.
Yeah.
No, you gotta do a 24-hour, bro.
don't fall asleep on your desk.
I do, but I didn't want the second one.
That's not what she said.
Bless you.
Thank you. I almost made it to the wife. I tossed, I failed, she conquered. Bloodcrow, you need to like set up macros or something so you're always moving, but like in the smallest circles ever.
Actually, I got 92 CP usage right now, dude, and I'm just sitting here.
What?
Yep.
Oh, you're looking at your task manager?
Well, that shit's dude, man. Lots of stuff. That memory leaks, it'll always show like that. Because it will literally be trying to use whatever is available. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm in the northeast shores.
How'd you see where it says where you're at?
Inventory, and you look under your character stat. I'm so tired, I'm looking at everything.
I'm in southeastern shores. Okay. Southern coast. Damn.
Yeah, my first southern coast.
I actually want to make it to you. Besides, it's one heck of an adventure to say that. What you thinking so far, Bloodcrow? What do you think about the game?
I love it. I just want them to. The first thing I want them to fix is the frames.
Then hell yeah.
The memory link. After they fix the memory link, they should fix the game servers itself for more accurate readings. And the reason why I'm putting it in that word specifically, is because I feel like those are the most important ones in that order.
What order again?
Frames. Fix the frames. Fix the memory leaks. And fix the servers.
I'd go reverse with that. I think more people that pay for the game should be able to play it than how good it looks, necessarily.
It has nothing to do with how good it looks. It has to do with how smooth it runs.
Right. But I think the servers should be fixed so people can play it.
Yeah, once they figure out how the download character part works, that's when we'll be talking business. That'll be freaking awesome.
Yep.
That's what I'm saying.
They have pushed out a lot of patches. They have pushed out a lot of patches, a lot of pieces.
Yep. They used cheat codes! That's what FUBAR says in my channel.
Alright, I'm calling it.
You can't do it no more, bro?
No. I have no drinks left. My life has no cokes left. If I had some cokes, man, I could probably pull it off.
Ask the wife to go to the store.
I'm going to come play on your computer and tell my friends.
Alright, Anthony, I'm gonna go ahead and give you a host bro. Or are you gonna, how long are you gonna stay on?
I have no clue.
Alright.
I mean, we're at 26? This is insane. I love it.
I'll be on, you know, if I can wake up on time, dude, yeah, you may be, I know you're going to be asleep by the time I get on, blast, but, you know, by the time you get on tomorrow, dude, I'm going to be balling it, man. I'm going to be, like, building my ass off. So, all I got to say, dude, is, like, you know, if y'all can build some chests,
that's the goal.
If you be scared all the time. First, dude, get some chests. Put as much wood in it as you can, stack, and, you know what's in there, right?
Yep.
Stack wood, get me those things, dude. By the time I log in tomorrow, hopefully I've not been killed in my sleep from a monster. Then, dude, I'll be balling it.
Nice. I'm on my way, bro.
Right.
I'm on my way.
Borderlands just got on.
Oh, nice.
I'll give him the server real quick. Plug it off. And then, you know, you can.
Thank you, Blood Crow, for the host, man. Hell yeah. What up, Warfare Pretzel? Give Bud Crow the follow. Hell yeah. Oh my god, it's so dark. Here we go. Goodness.
Alright. Later.
Alright, Blood Crow, you have a good night, man. Wow, I can barely see the dinosaurs. This is crazy.
And you're running around with a torch.
When you have no food left, you go and resort to those berries. No! You've got to be kidding me. Yep, I died again. God damn it. Pulmino Scorpius. Basically the fucking scorpion.
Oh, they poison you off rip, huh?
Yeah, god damn it. This blows so much. Alright, we got sleeping bag. Okay, we got crate. And spark powder. I'll learn the mortar and pestle next. Next level. Need to make armaments, don't I? Poison makes you go to sleep? Yes, yes it does. Basically, you're like your confusion rating, what they call torpor. Once that hits your 200 marker here, you can actually like raise your resistance. But once it hits 200, you're just like, ugh, you give out. And basically, they just wail on you until it like recovers. And it's fucking terrible. As you guys can see, like, I'm constantly getting blasted left and right. One person or the other. I am now, the northeast shores. Southern coast. Are you kidding me? What do you mean northeast shores, southern coast? How am I on southern coast? That's what I want to know. Grim is playing World of Warships and I'm switching between Anthony Stream and Berg Stream. Oh god. Cool, doing updates. Doja, you still there, man?
Yep, I'm here. I was gonna ask Grim, but I think his mic or his sound's muted on TV.
Ah.
I was just making when you pass out, maybe I'd have somebody to hang out with.
Ah. He wants a cuddle body.
I get scared in the dark.
I know, right? So do I. Alright, we're in a really safe spot.
Well, actually, the dark's where I do my best work.
We're in a really safe spot right here. So I'm gonna go rebuild and be right back.
Thank you.
What do you guys think so far? Oh my god. What? Are you kidding me? Really? Wow, these raptors do not give a fuck where you are. I was like hidden. I just got back to my freaking chair and I see I died. Damn.
Oh, that's fucking harsh. Yes, hopefully by the end of this month I'll have a copy of ARK. I'll be able to come in here and run with you guys. Right now I'm still running World Warships. I'm sorry. Blood Crow got me fucking addicted.
Outer World of Warships?
Yeah.
Oh, I hear you, man.
And I've already got a St. Louis class freaking elite. I got freaking 14 guns on this bastard. Holy shit.
Here we go. I'm literally just gonna try and set up here. Yeah, getting my face wrecked. I'm just getting pooped on everywhere I go, guys. What's the name of the company that makes ARK?
There's something new, I can't remember though.
I know most of you guys left anyway. This is just insane.
I'm back.
Wow. What's up, guys? That's crazy. I say something and you guys literally just show up in the chat. What's up, guys? What's up? I'm starting to feel it. That's crazy.
Feel what?
Like, I can feel it, like, in my eyes, like, the fact of being tired.
Feel it in your what?
What? Cash raids, you. Oh my goodness. Cash Bryant, thank you for the raid, man. What is up? What is going on, Raiders? How are you guys? We've been going strong here. Welcome. Wow, look at those Raiders. Look at all those guys. Look at all of them. Cash Bryant, guys, how are you? How have you all been? We've been rocking this for 26 hours. Literally. Darn it, mobile. Gogeta, dude, what's up? So, have any of you in Cash Bryant, have any of you been playing this? What have you been playing last? I'm curious. You're never late to a raid. I hope I'm never late. You can only be too early. Early? Oh my goodness, yeah. What up, guys? Yeah, we've been up. That is real time. That is real time. Oh, man. But don't you fret. We have ridiculous mug. So, Cash Bryant, my friend, thank you. Let's give him that follow. Let's give Cash Bryant that follow. My brain kind of just is not up to speed with all of the things I want to do properly. So guys, go give him a follow. Cool streamer, definitely laid back. Has a good time, and it's always fun to check him out. So yeah, Cash Bryant, how you been, man? That's if you're still awake. You know, RNGesus knows I'm still, you know, up and moving. Let's see, I need what? Flint? Oh, snap! There's that host. Thank you for the host, Cash Bryant. Thank you so much again. Give that man a follow. Check him out. I've been trying to type my in-game name for the host. I hear you, man. Let's see. We want some pants. Don't you worry, we're putting on some pants. We don't need to be running around with our Mr. Floppy hanging out. You know, sometimes you gotta tell Jabba to put it back in the hut. What do we need? Stone. Okay. Oh, look at that Megalodon. Oh, look at three of them. Oh, hell no. 3D Scorpions, thank you for that follow. Thank you for the support, my friend. Thank you so much. Hell yeah. Hell no, I don't want to be a part of that at all. Those Megadolans want my life. Where am I going to get some stone around here? Holy crap. Stone, where are you at, bro? Run! It's a carnivore. Oh!
It's not gonna do to you what it did the other day where they ain't gonna
stop. Oh my god, really? Here it comes. Or not. Yep, it comes. Oh! At least I got a couple punches in on that Carno before he ate my face off. Ugh, I've had no luck on the server after it's been updated. Oh my goodness. I've been doing this. Yeah, dinos everywhere, real dinosaurs. So imagine Rust and Reign of Kings, like, getting together and then saying, we're going to throw dinosaurs in. Oh, yeah. This game does look really good. Yeah, it's freaking awesome. Yeah, I died right here. I want to get right here. Basically, the best way to...
It's not optimized at all yet.
Yeah, it's not optimized, guys. This is everywhere I've explored on the map. Let's see. P to make a marker. Wait, let's close.
Yeah, you can't.
We are going... what is it? 80... 80-35? Something like that.
No dragons. That's... The dinosaurs ate them all. Oh, it would be cool if you could build a boat and sail around the islands. Have you looked through the engram?
80, okay, it's 80-25. What now?
Oh, wow, you found out how to make a map marker?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Oh, I was saying that you look through and see if you can make any kind of boats. Even like a robot.
I haven't gotten that high yet.
That would be cool. Well, you can look through the engram and kind of see what they are.
Yeah, we're right there. That's like perfect. That's where Blood Crow was last seen, guys. That's where we need to go. That island, however, we actually made it to that island on another server, and dear God, was it, like, ridiculous. You know what? We want stone. I'm not going to run around without stone already gotten. See, you're on an island. Do you build a boat or something? No. This game wants to make me get my desktop faster, but I am living in dorms and there really isn't much space for it. And Durag, Talus, they're like completely like updating it. This is only day 2 on the servers. I know because I've been here since it released. Basically been running like crazy. We are at 26 and a half hours straight, guys. Insane. Hell yeah. No, I'm gonna beat you to death, little birdie. And you too.
Yeah, don't beat him to death. Just beat the crap out of him and make an army of dodos.
Gogeta, dude, thank you for the support and the follow. Heck yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I forgot I had freaking thieves to be muted.
What up? We're gonna get that raw meat. We're gonna get that hide. Dodo birds! Not the dodo bird! Ah, why not? combat music kicks in as he punches a baby dodo bird in the face. Yeah. Oh my goodness, yeah.
And elite ship status. Destroyer Samson acquired elite status.
Let's see. So, that is what the arcs look like. Those things. They're different colors. You can't see another one from here because there isn't one in view. Except for maybe over there, you can kind of glimpse one above the trees, that blue spot. Yeah, I just shit. I'm gonna pick up my own shit. Why? It's used for fertilizer, guys. And you can eat it. Those over there, those are drop points, guys. If you see those all over, the white ones will be the very first ones you can access. Then it goes into blue, which will be like level 15. Then yellow, which is like 25 or 35. Or no, green, then yellow, then red, then purple's in there somewhere. Basically, it's like 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 60. You max out at 60 on here. Oh, hi, guy. We want... Remember, while you're looking at bushes and shrubbery, grab as much as you can. Get as much resource as you can, guys. Yeah, basically, those are supply drops. You can get, not those. Those are supply drops. You can access them by running over to them. This thing drops down out of the sky. And you're like, ooh, I'm going to open it. And there'll be like awesome equipment, armor, ingredients, stuff that you can't make for your level at the moment. And you'll always like find like stuff you didn't have to worry about. Like full kits of clothes or like that badass saddle you want but you didn't make it or learn it yet. Stuff like that. It's friggin' awesome. You can ride the dinosaurs in here, guys, and tame them. It's sweet. However, it takes lots of patience. I spent 2 hours taming a Stegosaurus. It was friggin' awesome when we did it. But then we made him, like, aggro at base. And he was just like, I'm gonna kill and wreck everything. Aw, really? Uh-oh. They're moving in. Or not. It's actually like really far away and they do fade away over time. We have a better chance of getting one when it's close, when it spawns close to us. Plus, I am looking for a rock. It's like the craziest thing. It's the hardest thing to ever find right in the beginning is a rock. I mean, you'll come across one eventually, but jeez. Like, I need a stone. Let's see. Yeah, poor Spike died. Spike was awesome, though. He took on a vicious turtle. And then he took on a freaking Triceratops and got me wrecked along with him. It was like, what are you doing, Spike? He was like, I don't care. I want to kill everything. Yes, modern tool, you definitely want friends. Guys, they encourage tribal fun as much as possible because the moment you guys create a tribe and start working together, your party members help you gain experience as long as you're near. It's friggin' awesome. Oh, come on.
That's when I get my games up and running. I'll play some whatever you want. I play pretty much everything. I want to try to see if I get this game running, though, since I bought it. You know what I'm saying? And, like, I guess their refund policy is a week at least. So if I'm going to
do it. There's a Megadolin right there. You see him? He's just chilling. He's waiting on us to get in there. Aw, dude, how does it know I'm here? It knows. I'm not even in the water. Oh, it's gotta be that thing. Darn you, pterodactyl. I was gonna take my cheap route. That shark just wants a hug. No, he don't. He wants to sink his teeth into my sweet flesh. And I'm a saying no. Alright, so I can't go the water route. Turn off the shadows and water movement, and you should be able to run the game, Crow. What? Crow? I'm not Blood Crow. Oh, hi, guy. Jeez, you're like right up in my face. Whoa. Run! Let's get around. I need stone to do anything in here, guys. Stone is the most important asset you can start off with. It allows you to make your stone pickaxe, which then allows you to harvest flint from stones such as these, and then make an axe and a torch. Because when it gets dark at night, it gets really dark at night. Yeah, you can pick rocks up, but it's like for... Can you third person this game? Maybe.
All there is a selfie cam.
Oh, it's a selfie cam? That... Man... I've kind of just been, like, out exploring, really. I mean, look at where our maps, like, led us. Insane. And I don't think I'm nowhere near Bloodcrow. Though I am running back across the northern section. We're in Insulation, the Gulch of Lamentation. Southern coast. Yeah, what up, Deluded Raven? We're still going from when you last left us, my friend. Oh, he can handle it. We've literally played like 18 straight hours together. That's the crazy part. He just didn't have anything left to drink. Later, 3D Scorpions, you have a good night. Or is it unbearable? This game in night in this game is not fun. Is night in this game not fun like in some other survival games? It is. It really is. It's just really freaking tough. Nighttime gameplay is ridiculously tough, as you guys will be coming up and seeing because the days do kind of progress a little fast, but they give you an even night and day, so you kind of get to like catch up and learn stuff. Are you coherent after 26 straight hours of streaming? Deluded Raven, I got my second wind, man. That's like the crazy part. Even though I feel exhausted. Insanely so. I feel like I made a giant circle. Wow, where are all these stones, guys? Like, there is not one single stone on the beach. I think some places are barren. Because this happened the last two servers, too. We ran into a couple of spots that literally had no stone. All these seashells, but no actual stones that we could pick up. Let's see, there's saber-toothed tigers. You're hardcore, bro. Seriously. I'm barely coherent in some of my slurring speech because my brain is not cooperating with this mush mouth down here. You, turtle? You better be going away. Ugh. Yeah, mush mouth. Yeah, if you're thirsty, just jump in the water, get your head wet, come back out. That little water mark there literally just refilled. And as you go through the game, guys, this is actually worth it, but you need to play on unofficial servers. Unofficial, in order to get in and then get lucky. Either that or you buy your own private server. Are you kidding me? I'm over by Bloodgrow already? Hell yeah. No, I trolled myself. I'm an idiot. I'm hurrying up and eating some berries. Oh, you want to go? Let's throw down. Oh my god, it killed me just like that. Oh, my health must have been low. Wifey, hi. What up, modern tool? They're saying hi to you, babe. She says hello. I said they were saying hello to you and that you were saying hello back. The stream. That and my ridiculous mug here allows me to hold 6 cups of coffee, guys. 6 cups. Like, I think, honestly, this is crazy because this is the longest stream I've had. Oh my god, look. The little spitters are fighting against dodo birds. Come on, dodo birds, fuck them up. Fuck them up, dodo birds, come on. Okay, they got the first dodo bird. Oh no, they're tag teaming dodo birds. That's not fair.
They need meat.
They want meat. Meat. I want them to, like, walk away because I can't fight two of them legitimately by myself. Yes, I can pick up all that hide. Are you kidding me? There's a drop over there? I'll run for the drop. Fuck the hide, guys. Screw it. Running. YOLO. We want the drop. We want the drops. Here we go. We are going for the drop like a madman. Drop goals. Hell yeah. Deluded Raven, I know I would never make a 48-hour one. I wouldn't make a 48-hour stream because, honestly, that's something like... As a child, I could do. Now, having a family and kids and, like, experiencing, like, real life and, you know, whatnot, I've kind of, like, lost my edge to be able to stay up for 2 straight days. I'm literally, like, in a blur, incoherent. I'm like a drunk. you know, for drinking too much. If I stay up for almost 48 hours, sleep deprivation is not my friend at all.
It's not anybody's friend. It's the highest chemical imbalance in the brain, which is what drugs are, what's everything.
Oh my god, we got access. Yeah, I got 2 flare guns. Fuck yeah. Take everything. Hell yeah, dude. I
haven't seen those yet.
Well, I've been able to make them before on other servers, but we never used them for anything. Yeah. Yeah, drunk sleep. Yeah, that's exactly what it is, guys. Exactly that. All right,
yeah,
so
sleep
the...
sleep deprivation training in the Marine Corps, that ain't no joke. They keep you up and fuck with you on purpose.
The coolest things we got here out of that were flare guns and slingshots. I don't have the ability to make them yet. Look at this. Here's the slingshot. I don't have enough Engram points. And I got 2 flare guns. 2. Those require level 10. Yeah, it's fucking raining. Hell yeah. Alright. Wow, there seems to not be a lot over here. Hey, Dodo Bird. I forgot to meet all this other stuff. Time to kill some Dodo Bird.
Like carrier on the map. Which you won't get to for a while.
What's that?
The T-Rexes. He was saying he feels it's probably T-Rex coming. Soul Stalker 98. Were you when I was playing the Brussels?
Huh? Oh my god, this thing gave us some serious gear. I like that. I'm in love with the fact that we got all of that right this second.
He's on a different server.
Yeah, I'm on Valkyrie.
No, it's a different one. Valkyrie's the one you're with the guys last night, what he's asking about. But you're on a different server.
No, I'm actually back on Valkyrie. Valkyrie updated, but they wiped it all.
Oh, he's asking about the other guys that were with last night. The other two.
Before me and Blood Crow got together? Yeah. I'm on that server. But they wiped everything. The base is gone, all of it. All that work we did is gone.
Good, they can't really get too much.
He's really quiet. What did he say? What? I'm really quiet. Oh, you're really quiet. Basically, I was playing with a group of other guys, and Doja's talking to them as well. And basically, they were wondering if I was back on the beginning server where our base was at and everything from the beginning of the stream. I'm back on that server, but guess what? Everything got wiped with the updates. Alright, here's what happens when you level up. You get this screen. When you come into your inventory, you get to select a stat to upgrade. And I've been going weight because I'm like our pack mule who's going to be carrying supplies that I create. So, boom, I've leveled up to 6, I've got 9 Engram points. I can learn this stuff, guys, I can learn it. I made a storage box, but I can make mortar and pestle too. Yeah, so let's make mortar and pestle. Eventually, I'll learn the slingshot. I am not too worried about it. Oh, it's getting dark. It's getting dark. I don't want to be in the dark. Oh. All right, babe. Let's see. While we have this, I'm going to come back over here, grab some more wood. And let's see. Stone, huh? Come on, give me a piece of flint. At least one piece of flint. Dang. There we go. One piece of flint. More stone. Secondary piece of flint. Heck yeah. Basically, the stone pick and the stone hatchet, they have different outcomes when you use them on resources. When you go to wood and you use the stone pick, you'll pick up more thatch than wood. If you use the axe, you pick up more wood than thatch. However, you know, all ingredients are used to make your base, things of that sort. I need to make a campfire. Let's see. I need thatch. Got it. Come over to one of these trees and let's use our pick. Check it out. You should learn to make a bed. I know, I've got to level up for that, guys. I've got to level up. This game is friggin' awesome. Like, I don't want to quit playing, but holy cow. Ooh. Yeah, look. Okay. Those arcs, they're so huge. Those things spawn boss dinosaurs. And that's not the only one. Huh.
If I come down these stairs, can they see me?
Yeah. Want me to turn off my camera for a minute?
Yeah.
All right. Hold on, guys. You're gonna be without me for a moment. All right, babe. Alrighty.
Are you going to after you're done?
Yeah. I'll take care of it. No problem. Okay. All right, love.
Yeah.
Love you.
Do I not look sexy
right now? Yeah, you do. No, guys, I'm not in trouble. I am not in trouble, guys. Jeez.
From the opposite, that's for sure.
All right, the mic is coming back up. Oh! Oh! No! 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 We're actually having a good run. Run! Run! Get the hell out of here! We're gonna hurry up and make this campfire real quick. We have ingredients to cook all of this meat, this raw meat. Yeah, you had your mic open the whole time. I know. My mic is still on.
He gets like focused.
Plus, guys, you gotta remember, I've been up for like 27 hours straight just on the stream alone. That does not count the time that I've been up since before I started streaming, which was like 6 in the morning. So I've been up for pretty much 48 hours. This is one of those moments where I'm like, holy crap.
Yeah.
Alright, we need to drop this right now.
That border said you're crazy. I told him you're going on 27 hours now, straight ARK. He's like, damn!
Yeah, I love ARK, guys. I found a game that I really, really enjoy. Oh, no! I know where my body is. I know where my body is. That's a big deal. This is a big deal. I know where this is. So I can find my body and pick up that equipment as long as I get there. Oh, did I? Wow. Okay, I thought I clicked. There we go. I thought I really did click it, guys. My bad. My bad. Let's see. I am... Oh my god, just on the other side. I know where my body is. I know exactly where my body is. Going to get it right now. You have X amount of time to get your body. Something like 15, 20 minutes. If, obviously, once the servers are up permanent, you know, for a while, before they start, you know, doing wipes and stuff, you can definitely do this easy. Get out of my face, Dino. Oh, well, it got me. I know where my other body is, though, with my equipment. They made nighttime super tough. Wow. As long as I keep spawning in the same area, roughly, I know where my body is to get all that equipment before we end the stream. Oh my god, no! They set me up! They set me up! They put me way out in the middle of nowhere! Oh my god! Sweet! Oh yeah, in the bottom left corner, that's an ice cube. Apparently I'm freezing. Literally to death. I'm suffering like, you know, like heat damage. There we go. We'll punch this, dead wood. Yeah, alright, cool. We need thatch. We need two more thatch to make a pickaxe. We can get that right here. This is the fastest route in making your weapons and things of that sort. Yeah, not gonna lie, if I could keep going, I really would. I crapped myself because it was such a big deal. Actually, I need to run that way, don't I? Yes, I do. We need some flint. Give me that flint, and I can make spears and torches and all that crazy stuff. Get out of my way. Here we go. Alright, hatchet. Torch. In order to pick anything up, you actually have to put your weapons away or be carrying a torch. Now there's more stone than I know what to deal with. Look at that. Yeah, I keep pooping myself. Yeah, I'm so cold I crap myself. I was like, no, I can't take it anymore. Oh, look, the moon is shining down on me. Oh, shine down. Trying to see in the water. What do you think? Should I risk it? Run around with the torch out? Okay. Here we go. Give me all that hide. And here's what you guys do with all that meat. You create a campfire. It's just like rust in this very simple fact. You're like, oh, I need to get equipment. The water's right there. Here we go. Boom. Put my meat in there. Put the wood in. Light the fire and get the show on. Hell yeah. Not in the middle of the stream. I'm sorry. Just talk to me in chat. I know people want to pull off of Twitch while I'm in the middle of streaming. I don't really care for that too much. It's really one of those things I find annoying. I'm sorry. You know, nothing against you. It's just one of those things I don't like in the middle of the stream. I fell asleep. I got tired. Been out for 2 hours. Well, I've been going strong still. Let's grab up some berries. Oh, I am hurt. If you guys ever need water, here's the simple trick. You see the water right there? We're just going to run in. Get wet. And then get back out. There we go. Ah. All right, we are going to check that fire.